Hi everyone and welcome. Welcome to our online nativity. Now normally we would have our nativity in church, and in all of our churches there would be some activities from the schools, from the community. Sadly this year with coronavirus and all the restrictions, we can't do that. And so what I've done is I've asked the schools in our local area. So there is Newsham Junior School, South Crossland Junior School and Hillside Primary School are going to reenact in their own way the nativity story for us, and they've each done that in their own schools and then we've put it together. And then we've got the Bees class from Bury Brow Infant School is going to sing us a little song at the end, and then we will be wished a very Merry Christmas in a very lovely and different way too. So I do hope that you enjoy it. As I said, it is different, but I just didn't want us to miss the opportunity to share the Christmas story with one another. And so here are the children of our community helping us to just get the message that Christmas is all about Jesus. So enjoy.
Welcome to our Christmas story. We retell it every year, how God came from heaven's glory, came to make his home right here.
Jesus, laying in the manger, born in all our mess and fuss, made us friends who once were strangers, Son of God who lives with us.
Soon we'll meet the shepherds, wise men, and all the usual Christmas crew, and perhaps another story, one that's now involving you.
In our world of joy and darkness, in our laughter, pain and care, Jesus came so we could know that God is with us everywhere.
So our story starts as always with an angel, Gabriel, visiting the home of Mary. Was she busy? Who can tell?
All today I'm cooking, sweeping, feed the chickens, knead the dough. Honestly, it's never ending. Time to sit down for a mo. But as soon as Mary rested, someone knocked upon her door. Grumpily, she went to answer, not expecting what she saw.
Greetings, Mary, highly favoured. I've come to you with a message from God, straight from heaven.
Oh, you look a little odd.
Yes, I realise you're frightened. It seems to happen quite a lot. People see the wings and halo, gives them all a nasty shock. Would you like a glass of water? Do sit down, dear, there's a love. That's much better. Here's the message I've brought from God above.
Gabriel explained to Mary God had chosen her to be mother of a special baby, God's gift for humanity.
Don't want to seem ungrateful, but there's just one tiny thing I should mention. Just in passing. See my hand? No wedding ring.
Mary, don't get all Beyonce. It's okay. The child will be not the son of your fiancé, but of God, the one in three. Father God will send his spirit and become the Holy Son. So the child you'll bear will be the Son of God, the three in one.
Wow, that's quite a thing you're asking. God himself will come to stay, but I'm the Lord God's servant. Let it happen as you say.
So the angel bowed and left her. Mary sat and drank some tea. Called up her fiancé, Joseph, what would his reaction be?
Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn king. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled.
Right across the street from Mary, Joseph has a wood workshop. He was busy making benches when a phone call made him stop.
Joseph here, all tables mended, doors and windows, fences too. Carpenter to all of Nazareth. Who's there? Mary, oh it's you.
Joseph dear, I have news to tell you. We're going to have a child. God's answer in angel's home. Now please, don't get around.
Mary, this is disappointing. Not that I'm mad or cross, but I must do what is righteous. Sorry, but the wedding's off.
Joseph planned to do this quietly, caring still for Mary's thoughts. Gabriel had news for Joseph in a dream that very night.
Joseph, son of David, listen. You are frightened. That's okay. So right to marry Mary, we'll have the wedding day. Mary has the baby she's bearing from God. That is right. Call him Jesus, which means Saviour. He'll be star called light.
Joseph made it up with Mary and they set a wedding day. But before they get the bridesmaids, something happened. Ah, oy vey.
Mary, I've just got this letter. Not good news. It's from Ben. You know, Romans, about our taxes, time to pay, in Bethlehem.
What? You mean we have to travel when pregnant? That's too hard. Can't we pay by direct debit, Visa, Pay or MasterCard?
Mary's tiny babe was born. Joseph filled the donkey's trough with hay and blankets, soft and warm.
Can I hold him? Will he like me? He'll think he'd call me Dad. Ew! God's own son just with his nappy. Mary, darling, you're looking sad.
I was thinking, will he be a carpenter like you, making chairs and tables, or does something very different, Mary? Will he grow to be like you, or will he take his father's job? Nestling in your arms, I see face of human, soul of God.
As they gazed in awe and wonder at the baby's sleeping son, Sarah, beyond their vision, all of heaven gathered around, God no longer lives in glory, but right here on human soil. God made flesh to be for Jesus and you.
on a distant hillside, shepherds sat there tending sheep. Amos, Seth, and Prentiss cuddled round the campfire, half asleep.
All at once they heard some singing, saw a brilliant shine of light, feebly arrived in glory. What a terrifying sight.
What the flipping heck is happening? Seth, Colin, wake up now! Aliens, I think, or Martians. Don't look at them! Hit the ground!
Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. It's a halo, I suppose, but I have some information. Excuse me while I strike a pose. I bring news of glory for all the year, news of a special baby, and news of a new king's birth.
Get up off the ground there, Amos. There's no need to hide your face. Martians, it's a blooming angel, not some dude from outer space.
Look, there's loads there, saying glory. Glory to be God on, be to God on high. Peace on earth to everybody. Angels filling all the sky.
Hurry now to David's city, Bethlehem, and you will see, wrapped in cloth and in a manger, Lord of all eternity. Get a move on then, don't just stand there gawping.
So the shepherd left the hillside and just off the city square, find the house in Mary, Joseph, and the baby lying there.
Baby lovely, who'd have thought it? Me and old Amos standing here right before the Lord of glory. Makes my knees come over clear.
Feel I should have brought a present. Could not think of what to bring. What could shepherds give a baby, Lord of lords and King of kings?
I brought wool for him to sleep on. Can't be than straw in it. Smells of sheep, I know. This is from the ark. Is that okay?
So the shepherds knelt and worshipped, feet on earth and eyes in heaven. Jesus slept and snuggled softly on the wool that lay at given.
Sure, it had no fancy wrapping, ribbons, none, no sparkly bow, but the gift they gave to Jesus came with love instead of show.
So as Colin, Seth and Amos went back to their dozen sheep, Jesus somehow went there giving presents that they could keep.
It was on a starry night, when the hills were bright, earthly sleeping, sleeping calm and still. And in a castle shed, in a manger bed, a boy was born, king of all the world. And all the angels sang for him, the bells of heaven rang for him, for a boy was born, king of all the world. And all the angels sang for him, the bells of heaven rang for him, for a boy was born, king of all the world. Soon the shepherds
on a group of wise men travelled from lands afar, scientists we call them these days, following a bright new star.
Are we nearly there yet, Gasper? We've been travelling for weeks. Can you just remind me why we've come and what is it that we seek?
Melchior, have you forgotten? Honestly, you noodle brain, we bring gifts to greet and welcome, celebrate a new king's reign.
All our books and all our wisdom told us that this star so bright means that King and God and Saviour will be born this very night.
When the wise men stopped their journey, what they found was quite a shock. Mary, Joseph, baby in a manger, shepherds outside with their flock.
Can I check this is the right place? I brought gold to crown the king. But I wonder, where is the palace? Is this manger quite a thing?
I brought incense, pure and holy, made to worship God on high. Is this baby weak and helpless, mighty God with human pride?
I brought myrrh, which symbolises one who dies to save us all. Seems a strange gift for a baby, job too big for one so small.
So the wise men gave their presents, though they did not understand how the child who lay before them would one day give this command.
Follow me, he'd called to many. Preach good news in all, he said. Heal the sick and free the captives. Would they follow where he led?
Gave his life to pay our ransom, bought us all at a costly price. Righteous King and God and Saviour, perfect Lamb as sacrifice.
Raised to life to raise us with him, Victor, Christ and living word. All this lay before the baby sleeping soundly, undisturbed.
So the wise men knelt around him, gave their costly presents. Then suddenly they knew that they'd be taking treasure home with them.
Richer than the purest incense, costlier than gold or myrrh, wise men took on truest wisdom, Prince of Peace and Comforter.
Who have met with God today.
How will this affect their stories?
Will this change them? Who can say?
Strangest night but strange morning.
Joy and sadness like a sword.
When I kiss my baby's forehead.
I believe I kiss my Lord.
Though I'm his adopted father,
I will raise him as my son.
I'll teach him all I know and love him.
To my King Hill kingdom come.
Don't really understand it. All the stuff the angels said, but I know I'm met and worshipped by Lord Almighty's bed.
Why would God come down to shepherds, poor his folk of all the poor, live with us and make us worthy? I don't know, but I adore.
What have I to give to Jesus? Nothing but yet everything. All my heart and soul and worship for the baby, God and King.
Gold I brought, expecting royals, majesty I found instead, higher king than all kings ever, lying in a manger bed.
I brought incense, made for worship, rising as a prayer to heaven. Prayers now answered by the baby, God's own gift to me is given.
Myrrh I brought, not understanding how this babe would die and live, bringing life in all its fullness, gifts that only he could give.
So God's plan before creation,
earth in heaven and heaven on earth,
came in form of gentle baby, mighty God in human birth.
Now Emmanuel is with us.
Christmas is forever true.
In your home, if you'll invite him in.
God with you and you and you.
God on earth and God in heaven.
God with every human heart. Greatest gift there was given.
We and God no more apart.
Shout with us the Christmas story.
Let all heaven and earth declare.
Jesus came from earth from glory.
God is with us everywhere.
Children who were involved in that. Thank you to all of the teachers who helped to put that together. And I just hope that you all thoroughly enjoyed a very different way of doing our nativity. But it was great, wasn't it? Thank you to the bees at the end for that lovely Christmas song. And of course to Hugo for giving us a Merry Christmas in sign and in song. just great to have you all involved. And normally at our Nativity service and indeed at our Christingle service, which is another one that can't happen this year, we would make a collection for the Children's Society. We can't do that this year, but the Children's Society are still in need of our support. And so we've created a donation QR code on our website. Details of our website are there on the screen for you now. If you would go, please go to our website, click on that QR code and make a donation. We'll also make that available for you through our Facebook pages. The details of those are on the screen for you as well. But it would be really good if we could still support the Children's Society, even though we're not in church doing these services. So please, if you can, make a donation. Small or large, it doesn't matter. Please make a donation to support the Children's Society at this time of year. But I'd just like to wish you all a very, very happy Christmas, a lovely Christmas, a peaceful Christmas. And then let's pray that 2021 will be a better year than 2020. So thanks for joining us, everybody. Have a fantastic Christmas. Bye.